And these last couple being loaded away. So Shim Cam out of box two is the favourite. The green light is on. Lure's on its way for the fifth event, Gambia Vets Stake. Ready to jump. Racing now, Shim Cam began well. Bungalow Air on the inside. Betty Zanity began brilliantly. Daniel Sun wider on the track, followed by Silver Cadillac. Dire Straits, Dwar Shuey, and over on the inside, Bungalow Air. Favourite found the front, Shim Cam by two lengths. Silver Cadillac, Daniel Sun running on. A length and a half away, Bungalow Air, and followed by Dwar Shuey around the bend. Shim Cam the leader, going strongly, Shim Cam. Too good, Shim Cam. Defeated, Silver Cadillac, Daniel Sun was third. Fourth over the line, Bungalow Air. Then came further back to Bungalow and Dwar Shuey. Next over the line was Dire Straits. Time was around 23.40. Favourite too good. To Shim Cam for David Peckham. So Shim Cam for Dave Peckham defeats four Silver Cadillac, five Daniel Sun. 23.40 was the run, 23.40.